You I, the strength and guidance of the Nine, who comes before us upon this sacred ground, seeking the cures of the Divine Crusader. Step forward, adventurer, and face us each in honorable combat, for the vows we fail to revere in life, we shall uphold in death. No unworthy soul shall lay hands upon this sacred artifact without the leave of the Knights of the Nine.
Step forward. Step back and let the challenge continue. Sir Henrik, come forward and prove yourself. You have overcome half of us, and yet you... You have stood against the Knights of the Nine and lived. However, the final test is upon you. Ready yourself, sir, and face me!
Ha!
300 years, none have stood against us and lived. Step forward and claim what is yours by right.
Greetings, champion. I am at your service. You completed the quest that I could not. I am glad that my death at least served to lead you here, as I had hoped. The original Order of the Nine was founded with the intention of safekeeping the Crusaders' relics. In life, we failed at this task. In death, we seek to preserve what little we accomplish while we wait for one to come and finish what we began. One of the mightiest knights of my day. It was a great boost to the Order's prestige when he joined. Unfortunately, he and I did not see eye to eye on certain matters. He left the Order during the War of the Red Diamond and never returned.
Bye.
I am at your service, Commander. In matters of faith, one cannot be bogged down in the affairs of this world. Learn from us. Cast aside your treasures and serve the Nine.
Go. If you are true to the teachings of Julianus, it may be possible for you to find the shield of the Crusader. When the Order crumbled, I set out on my own. After years of searching, I found the shield and brought it to Fort Bulwark for safekeeping. With the help of a few trusted friends, I began work to keep the shield safe for all eternity. I never saw my work finished. I died defending the fort from those who would take and misuse the shield. I never saw our work finished. I trust that the others carried on without me. It lies in the southeast of Cyrodiil, near the Black Marsh border. If all went according to plan, it should be very well guarded now. Believe in yourself and use your knowledge wisely. You will pass through unharmed, and the shield will be yours.
With Vert.
him. Presence here will not be tolerated! Stop where you are! Hello? Who's there?
I'm just warming up.
Yeah!
open the gate, please. I must get out of here.
Thank you for rescuing me. I've lost track of how long they've held me here. I've been held prisoner by these scoundrels for the longest time. They want to know how to reach the shield and believed I would help them. When I refused, they locked me here and only let me out to torture me. They got nothing from me. I am Sir Thedret. I came here seeking the shield of the Crusader and was ambushed by these cowards. They've held me here since. I can't go with you if that's what you mean. I'm too weak. I need to rest. Once I have my strength, I will certainly join your cause. You'll have to go on alone, but the knowledge I've gained may be of use to you. Before finding this place, I learned a bit about those who created it. It's designed to keep the shield hidden and safe. Phrase kept coming up in the writings I found. When the eyes of the Guardians are upon you, Julianos will show you favor. I'm not sure how, but I just know it's a clue for making it safely through these ruins. You're the only one I've told. I hope it helps you. I must get out of this pit, get myself some rest. We'll meet again. Don't worry.
Fight you want, it's a fight you'll get.
Thank you.